Welcome to an efficient way of modifying shapes in CVAT. Whether you need to unite multiple mask shapes into one or slice a polygon or mask shape into several parts, CVAT Join and Slice tools are here to streamline your annotation workflow. Let's start with joining masks. This tool is perfect when you have one object annotated with multiple shapes and you need to show that these shapes are parts of the same superobject. From the Tools panel, select the Join tool and select the masks you wish to join. You may click them, or select them by wrapping them in a bounding box. You can remove the selection by clicking a selected object one more time. After selection, click the Join tool button again to perform joining. Click the cursor button to cancel the joining procedure. Masks are now united together. This process not only ensures accuracy but also saves time, making your annotation process more efficient. No need to re-annotate if you've made some mistakes. Pay attention that only masks with the same label class can be joined. If you want to join masks with different labels, first cast them to the same label class. Now, let's explore the Slice tool, ideal when multiple objects are annotated as one and need separation. Select the Slice tool. Click on the object, and draw a line. Hold the Shift button to add points automatically when the mouse cursor is moved. Click the right mouse button to cancel the latest point. Finish by clicking outside the contour. Enhance your annotation workflow using CVAT Join and Slice tools. Effortlessly merge and separate objects. Quickly fix errors without needing to annotate an entire frame, boosting accuracy and efficiency in your projects. And that is it for today. Like, subscribe, share. Happy annotating.